My name's Mark Olsen. 2012, my brother Jason Olsen was mercilessly and ruthlessly executed at the hands of Merseyside police. Jason was one of Britain's youngest qualified black commercial pilots, not a drug dealer or a criminal. These people here are responsible for his murder. If you go on jason4.uk, the story is there. I've recorded these animals 2 years before they murdered what was supposed to be me and Jason, using their criminal enterprises here. Now, I'm very, very sorry to tell you that I'm 4 years ahead of where you are today. Joe Anderson, the so-called mayor, Jay Kennedy, the liberal crime commissioner, what I suggest here now is that you don't rely on the IPCC, the crime commissioner, or any other words that they're going to feed you. What will happen is this. They will buy time, that's the strategy, to allow this mood to calm.
Yeah.
When the mood is calm, they will then provide the victim's family with a letter saying no action to be taken.
Yeah.
By then, this crowd has gone. They will be left on their own. And I hope never. But when we look at the statistics around this country for how many people, young black men, have been murdered in police custody, it's quite clear what the situation is. This is one of the ports in Britain that was heavily involved in the slave trade. That ideology still remains today, as opposed to other cities. And what we need to do is start focusing on the ideology and addressing that issue. And what I suggest is that you don't let the mood calm. If you do, you'll not get the justice that you want. Joe Anderson, Jay Kennedy, they are full of nonsense. They're just going to feed your waste. By the way, the people who killed my brother and should have shot me on that night, I am representing them in the appeal court. If you go online on jasonslaw.uk, you will see what we've been through as a family. I plead with you all, do not let this mood go. I plead with you, don't let this mood go. Take it to the streets, because you're not going to get anything anywhere else. We've already been there. We're 4 years down the line in our family. The story's there. I was recording them 4 years before they killed my brother. Them and social workers. And this is not a thing about black and white, because you look around and see how many white people are here. This is an ideology. We are a people. It is the ideology that we need to confront and challenge. And it's not going to go away. Yes, you listen to me. You know exactly what I'm talking about. I plead with you. Because we have young boys here now. And if we do not take the stand here today, who's next? It was Jason 4 years ago. Now it's MZ. Who's next? Listen, thank you very much for listening to me. God bless you all.